Hey guys, I'm back with a new video. We have got a new survival open world game called as Valheim. Its Steam rating right now is overwhelmingly positive and the game is only 500 rupees in India. The game is set up on Viking Norse mythology era, so giving a feeling of Assassin's Creed Valhalla. Game is only 500 MB right now as it's on beta stage, but still many of you with old PC are facing FPS drops. Here I am going to give you a few tips and tricks with the help of which you can sort out the issues and can boost your FPS instantly. So let's begin. So for the first step, you have to go to search button and type here this PC. Then you have to right click on this and click on properties. After that you have to click on advanced system settings and bring this down here. Then click on this settings under advanced tab. After that you have to click on this advanced tab again. And now you have to click on this change button, which will be under virtual memory. So just click on this. Now for by default, it will be under ticked condition. You have to make sure to untick it. Now you have to select the drive where you have installed the game. Like for me, I've installed the game in this J drive. So I'll click on this. And now I have to do some changes in this custom size. So the initial size will basically be the size, the recommended size for you. Like for me, it is 2934 MB. So just put it here. Now I'll tell you how you can put the maximum size. It will depend upon the RAM you're using for your PC. Like for my PC is 16 GB, so let me put the calculator on 16 GB. I'll multiply it with 1024, so that's why I have put it here 16384 MB. Now if you're using 8 GB system, so just multiply 8 with 1024 and then you'll put 8192 MB here. Once you've done this, just click on OK, then click on OK, then it will ask you to restart. Since I've already applied it, so it didn't ask me. So just restart the system and you will see an instant boost in FPS. Now let's move on to the next step. So for the second step, you need to go to your game folder. So you'll be getting that on your Steam apps, common, and then Valheim. So once you've reached this folder, you have to find this game icon. So just right click on it and click on properties. After that, you have to click on compatibility and now you have to tick two things. First one, you have to tick disable full screen optimization, and second one you have to tick is run this program as an administrator. Once you've done this, click on apply, click on OK, and if you restart the game, you'll see an instant boost in FPS. Now let's move on to the third step. So for the third step, now again you have to go to search and type here game bar settings. So you have to open this game bar settings and now you have to do two things. First of all, you have to, by default it will be kept on, so you have to make sure to make this off in the game bar, and you have to untick this open game bar using this button as a controller. So once you have done this, restart the game, you'll see one instant boost in FPS. So for the next step, again go to search and type here power and sleep settings. So this is it. Open this. After that you have to click on additional power settings. And now you'll get here some 3-4 options, like you've got balanced, ultimate performance, high performance, power saver. So make sure to use the maximum performance. So for me, I have selected ultimate performance so that you get maximum FPS. So once you've done this, then you restart your game, you'll see some instant boost in FPS. So now let's move on to the final step. So now moving on to the last step, you have to open the Nvidia control panel. So for that, just right click on desktop and click on Nvidia control panel if you're using Nvidia graphics card. And then this will open and you have to click on this manage 3D settings. After that, you have to click on program settings. And now you have to select the game for which you are doing, like we are doing for Valheim. So I've already selected it. And now you have to make some changes. Once you have selected this Valheim, you just scroll down. And these are the changes that you have to make. Like for OpenGL rendering GPU, make sure to select the graphics card that you are using. Like I am using 3060 Ti, so I've selected this one. Power management mode, you must select this preferred maximum performance so that you get maximum FPS as possible. For preferred refresh rate, again you have to use this highest available. So these three are the necessary changes that you have to do. Once you've done this, just close this, restart the game, restart, and you immediately get some instant boost in FPS. So if this video helped you, make sure to drop down a like and comment down. And if you're new to this channel, make sure to subscribe the channel and press the bell notification for similar gaming content. Thanks for watching. Bye bye. Take care and have a nice day.